If you own a Cocker Spaniel, you would know that your long furry pet has a tendency to chew their long ears, paws. There can be several reasons for those. Mostly they are a very anxious and strong-willed breed, and this is why they tend to chew their ears. Moreover, they can also do it if there is development of any infection or bacterial accumulation. However, if the chewing is a result of their habit or addiction, then it can get annoying, but it doesn't mean that this habit cannot be altered. You must take few basic steps from the beginning with which you can control this habit of your dog. You must teach the method of self-control to your dog with the help of motivators or basic equipments like pea-sized treats, toys, balls. Reward works best for training your dog. You can also use the method of soft mouth. This is the method of not letting your dog bite during playing. This is done by yipping or crying when the puppy's teeth contact your skin. Then let your hand go limp. This is similar to what would happen if the puppy plays too rough with a litter mate, and helps him to understand biting is not appropriate and ends the fun. In the heat of play, if you find your puppy to bite your hand or skin, you must yelp, yip, or make a high-pitched pain noise. Then let your hand go limp and stop the game. These basic steps can be taken to make your dog understand that biting isn't the right things to do.